Yes, family, Bomani Tamba, and I'm still here at Trinity Home Academy. So what we're gonna do, family, is show you the information technology lab.
Us.
There you go, family. All going in. Check it out. So, family, when we talk about your donations and things like that, we're just being real with you. Your donations is going to making things better for the children. That's it. Everything that you've seen here was not here over 10 years ago. And over the last few years, new buildings are being put up. And this is one of the new rooms. Mama Sophia, can you give us a quick formal? I'm just trying to get you to give us a quick formal presentation so we can record it.
Yeah, that's it.
We come closer.
That's Trinity Home Academy ICT Center. This center, my children did it. My biological children did it in remembrance of my mother because she was supporting the home before she died. So her first anniversary, my children did this to support the school so that anytime the children comes here and they say it, they will still remember my mother. So we have just a few of the laptops. So in case you have some to donate to support, it's welcome. So because we cannot do only 200 graphics. So it's helping a lot. Our teacher here is in charge. Yeah, he's in charge. He's a teacher.
For IT.
Yeah. And he's doing very well.
Do you use Microsoft or Apple? Apple or would be Chromebook?
I'm using the Microsoft.
I enjoyed that. You did a beautiful job. Yes. Again, happy birthday.
Yes, happy birthday.
I'm so busy captivating with some children, I can't. It's hard.
Why do you
see
grandmother in that language? What did you say for grandmother?
Nana.
Okay. You are
learning.
Yeah.
So this is the lab.
Yes, science lab.
We say IT lab.
I say Jebba. My grandson was with Jebba.
Jebba.
Oh.